behind the tour was actually to come to Mexico and promote Superdeaf.
Hope as fuck, these guys are from New York and they're fucking animals, man.
I'm out here in the desert, lost my voice 5 times already, still rocking shows.
First, we did 7 shows in 6 days.
I used to be like these fucking rock stars, you know? Crazy that now they're my friends.
We're coming back, Mexico, watch out.
Yo, you know what's crazy? The driver stole my cocaine last night.
Oh, did he?